Assalamualaikum and good day. We are from Group 8. Today, we are going to present on risk management of Dutch Lady Milk Industry Berhad. This project provides a great opportunity to the students to demonstrate their knowledge on the risk analysis and management process. Our group had decided to choose Dutch Lady Milk Industry Berhad to identify the risk of the company. Dutch Lady Milk Industry Berhad is a manufacturer of dairy products in Malaysia. Dutch Lady manufactures and sells sweetened condensed milk, milk powder, yogurt, fruit juice drinks and other dairy products. Besides that, we are required to identify at least 15 significant risks involved in the company, analyzing the risk factor and how the company responds to each of these related risks. Okay, next is the internal environment of Dutch Lady Berhad. The first one is risk management and internal control, where the board, they had their responsibility on managing the risk, okay, of the company. So the board also need to maintain the effectiveness of risk management and internal control of Dutch Lady. And also they need to focus on the enterprise risk management ERM framework of the company. Second one is the audit committee of the Dutch Lady, okay, where they need to review the risk management framework and control on a quarterly basis, including the enterprise risk assessment updates, mitigating controls and action plans to mitigate identified business risks. Lastly, for the organizational structure, the boards of directors consists of few non-executive directors which come from different education backgrounds. So as they are from various backgrounds, the risk of the company will be reduced since the interest of the shareholder can be achieved due to the expertise of the non-executive director in detecting and managing the risk of the company. Okay, next is objective setting and strategy. The first one is Dutch Lady aims to demonstrate its corporate responsibility by creating a mutual value to its stakeholders and consistently pursuing strategic initiatives focused on the three areas such as balanced nutrition, social and environmental responsibility, and dairy self-sufficiency. The next one is in terms of pricing strategy. Dutch Lady, they set comparatively low price for its product in order to ensure their market acceptance and attract buyer to buy its product. The third one is the marketing strategy of Dutch Lady is set the product price under lower than normal price. The promotional approach is intended to optimize revenue over a limited span of time or to make sure the customer adapt to the products. Lastly, Dutch Lady come up with a new development product strategy from time to time in order to help company to boost sales. New product innovation will help the Dutch Lady to retain the loyalty of its customer who love the innovative products.
Now I will present risk metric. This is our risk metric and got 15 risks. I will touch on 5 risks when the other 10 risks will be present in detail later. I will slightly present what is the meaning of those risks. First, I just touched 5 risks only. Okay, the first is limited alternative option. Dutch Lady face limited alternative options because they don't have many choice for the supplier that supplies their raw materials. The second is dividend risk. The Dutch Lady dividend price decrease of 40 cents just in 1 year. The third is a critical event. The critical event occur in Dutch Lady is that the mission of milking cows is broken down. And the fourth is a cost of raw material risk. The dairy raw material price increase and is expected to rise further in the next year. And the last is a consumer credit risk. It's referred to the Dutch Lady risk that they may not receive the owed principal and interest, which results in an interruption of cash flow.
The first risk is climate change risk. The board of directors has addressed the possible threats such as sea level rise, adverse weather conditions resulting from consequences of global warming. From this risk, it affects the vision of the company to be the leading dairy company. It affects its main raw materials, which is the milk productions from the cows. It also affects the sustainable development goals, zero hunger where food security cannot be accomplished. And then the impact of this risk is high because cows will produce less milk and lack of proper action plan by the board of director. And then the likelihood of this risk is also high It is because it is unpredictable and more frequent. And the technique that can be used by Dutch Lady is temperature humidity index to assess the heat stress risk. And then Dutch Lady can mitigate the risk by provide disaster recovery plan and strengthening the ability the company to adapt and recover.
Next, I will continue the risk number 2, which is pandemic risk. So for the risk identified, pandemic risk refer to the outbreak that can influence the management of business continuity. Throughout history, pandemic has occurred and appeared to be increasing in frequency, especially because of the increased emergence of animal viral disease. So for the risk assessment, impact and likelihood is high because pandemic risk tend to affect the company. For example, Dutch Lady has been implemented by necessary action of the MCO, Dutch Lady sale and economic slowdown. As the sale of Dutch Lady decrease, they will lead to the lower revenue. So for the risk response, Dutch Lady can manage. Example, Dutch Lady may came up with a new initiative such as accelerating e-commerce and digitalization. This is because during the MCO, people prefer to stay at home instead of going outside to buy their needs. Next, the third risk is foreign currency risk. For the risk identified, Dutch Lady had purchased the raw material from foreign country. Hence, it showed that Dutch Lady is exposed to the foreign currency risk if the economic condition in Malaysia is unstable or fluctuated. So, for the risk assessment, the impact is medium. It might affect the Dutch Lady profitability in the financial statement and the likelihood is high. Because from the annual report 2019, it showed that the company currently had faced currency fluctuation problem. Hence, it already stated Dutch Lady had been exposed to this risk and affected the company. For the risk response, Dutch Lady can manage. Dutch Lady can use foreign currency hedging instrument to reduce this risk. Foreign currency hedging instrument is buying and offsetting currency exposure, thus the company can purchase and sell the material with the same currency on the date stated. Hence, it will reduce the foreign currency risk in the financial statement. The fourth risk is risk concentration. For the risk identified, Dutch Lady use cocoa as the main ingredient for its milk production. Therefore, Dutch Lady only use sustainable cocoa. For risk assessment, the impact is medium. Dutch Lady is exposed to risk concentration. It generates such a significant loss that recovery is highly doubtful. The likelihood is high if Dutch Lady only concentrate in certain supplier. So for the risk response, Dutch Lady can manage. For example, Dutch Lady can find other supplier that supply the similar material such as sustainable cocoa. Is their main supplier cannot deliver the raw material according to the specific time.
So the company is exposed to biological risk because the company is using the cows to produce their milk. So if cows has disease, it will affect the quality of the milk. So since the quality has been affected, it will affect the visions because they cannot further strengthen their positions as market leader in the dairy companies, and the mission will be affected because they cannot produce the quality products for the Malaysians. The objective will be affected because the customer might not buy the products from us, from Dutch Lady, and also huge expenses on cow's treatment, so cannot achieve the financial growth. And the impact is high because it affected the performance due to the quality problems, since the dairy products is the main revenue, so it faced the problems in the future. The likelihood will be medium because the Dutch Lady had the expert to check the cow's conditions. The techniques used is the rapid blood test to test the cow's immune status. So for the risk response, it should avoid by preparing more treatment for the cows. Next is about the fake news risk. So we found in the news, the consumer had complained about the products has quality problems, but after investigation, it shows it is a fake news but already spread via the social media. So it will affect the company's visions, which is lead the dairy company due to the bad reputations because the customer might lose trust to the company. and it might affect the objective, which is financial growth, decent work and economic growth, because of the poor financial performance due to the customer lost trust. The impact will be medium because the customer will transfer their preference to buy the products from other companies, and the likelihood will be medium because it is easily spread via the social media. If got the fake news. So the techniques can be used is the media analysis. The risk response should be managed to reduce it by monitoring the social media for the company. So next is the competitive risk. Currently, the Batch AD have many competitors like the Nestle and Marigolds, and the new entrants in dairy industry already increases, like the Farm Fresh and also the FGV Holdings also involved in dairy industry. So the competitors might compete with Dutch AD to become the market leader. The vision will be affected if others competitors has more competitive advantage. The financial growth will be affected because the customer will change their preference to buy dairy products from competitors. Over competitions will also affect the economic growth. The impact is low since the company has survived in this industry many years and has its own plan to overcome it. The likelihood will be high because every year will face these issues, and the techniques used is industry analysis to analyze the risk for the company. So the company should manage the risk since currently many new entrants increase and need to prepare more plan.
The next risk is leverage and liquidity risk, which related to the financial obligations of the firms. The effects of the risk is it affects the vision where investors will not interest to invest in Dutch Lady. It also affects the objective due to the high inventories, and it will affect the financial growth. The impact is medium because it affects the operation. The company have to pay by the spare cash to solve the liquidity problems. The likelihood is low since compared to the previous year, the ratio has slightly become better. The techniques can be used is financial ratio analysis. For example, at leverage ratio, which shows that the Dutch Lady financed by debt, and liquidity ratio is less than 1. It might face inability to pay the current debts by quick assets. And the risk response is to manage the risk, whereas the Dutch Lady can prepare spare cash in the company. The next risk is food safety and quality risk, which it refers to the possibility of inappropriate food handling that will cause adverse health effects to the consumers. It will affect the visions of the company, where they will be unable to strengthen their position as a dairy company, and it will also affect the mission, which it will decrease in consumers' demands and affect the company's image. The impact of this risk is low because it considers as insignificant risk. The likelihood is also low because it's already proved by the Health Ministry that all products of Dutch Lady are safe from consumers. And the techniques can be used by Dutch Lady is root cause analysis. And then the risk response is to manage the risk, where it can ensure deliver safe food to consumers and compliance with the laws and regulations.
Number 14 is interest rate risk. Okay, identify risk. The interest rate may go up and down due to the economic condition and will have an impact on the company. Risk effects. If Dutch Lady is exposed to the interest rate risk, it will affect the company objective, which is to strengthen the financial growth. This will be reducing the company financial performance as it will affect the company cash flow. Assess risk. Impact. Medium. The company currently use the effective interest rate method to overcome the problem when this risk is exposed. Likelihoods. The company had receivable and payable in the short term, which did not impact significantly in this risk. Okay. Technique. Hedging technique. The technique can be the method for interest risk management. Risk response. Manage. The company can apply more policy for the staff to evaluate the future interest rate figure to avoid the risk of this happening.
Lastly, for the conclusion, our group had found 15 significant risks, and it showed that all the risks impact on the visions, missions, and objective of the Dutch Lady. Next, the risk analysis helped the Dutch Lady to recognize and manage possible challenges that could disrupt the key business strategies. And then the risk metric gives us the clear view on the most severe risk in the Dutch Lady, and the company need to respond it effectively to ensure that the risk can be controlled well. Lastly, Dutch Lady has a positive internal environment in managing and controlling the risk based on their own enterprise risk management framework. So I think that's all from us. Thank you.